everybody, I'm Thomas Pac-Man.
And I'm Brian Dean. Welcome back to Subnautica.
I repositioned the Cyclops, so now it's properly over the entrance.
Properly.
I'm going to grab one water and one food, and we're going to go right back down. Actually, I'll grab two of each.
Don't we already have one of each?
We have one food.
We have the eyeball. That's a good 10.
Oh, yeah.
That expires, though, right? They go bad, don't they?
Yeah.
So we should eat them pronto.
And I'll grab...
Two waters.
I'll grab another food, too. Sorry.
That's good.
Actually, I can eat the food now because it's 30, so...
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, shoot. I was looking at the wrong thing.
Shit. Oh, shit. So did I. I was listening to you. Well load the save. They'll never know.
Me, anyway.
All right. We're going down to the disease research facility. And... We're going to give it a bit more of an explore now.
Yes, we're going to be more thorough in there for sure. Because we were not very...
Because last time we were rushing it.
We had 50.
What's that?
We had 50 water, so...
Oh, did we?
Yeah.
Now we're 100. No, we were 100 everything. Now we're like, hey, go fuck yourselves.
Am I out of torpedoes? Probably. Oh yeah, I also fired like all my torpedoes at the Leviathan when it started attacking us. It scared the crap
out
of me.
Wait, when I was here before?
Yeah.
I didn't see you firing torpedoes at it.
I was rapid fire clicking.
When
I shot
it
a
work?
Couple. I was just... No, I was missing.
Oh.
You were just there. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I don't know if I did scan that.
This dude right here? God. Thanks.
Hey, buddy.
Come back. River Prowler.
That's right.
That's freaking Pheromosa from Pokemon.
Boy. Thank you.
Back to Ubers.
What are you? Predator, Lost River.
Fast, agile
Claws,
predator.
Torso, high.
High vulnerable, consisting predominantly of spinal column and cartilage. Aggressively keep its jaws facing its opponent, but smaller. Faster life force may have the advantage. Assessment. Avoid. Avoid. Avoid.
Holy crap! That took a giant chunk out of this thing.
Asshole.
Jesus.
That's why it said assessment. Avoid.
Look at that thing.
Run! Run!
Stop!
You're disturbing their home. Fucking leave! Swim through the trees, they won't be able to get you. Oh, he's on our tail. No, he's not. We're good.
Jeez. That like took out a big chunk of
our... Good thing
you
can repair this thing.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we would be boned.
I want to go back and look at the skull real fast.
This was here.
Was it?
Yeah.
Mess.
Imagine being inside this thing, like...
Alright, I'm sorry.
It's gonna kill
you.
God.
That's the freaking crawler's like treasure. You can't fuck with their treasure, man.
Screw the treasure. It's my treasure now. We're humans. We are. That's what I'm looking for.
The alpha.
It works. Not what I was looking for, though.
The like. Alpha life species? I don't know. The life form? I have no idea.
Dominant life form?
Yeah, dominant. That's a word. That's a good one.
That's a word.
That's a word.
It is a word.
That's a word.
There's a few words in there, actually.
If dominant. Yeah, a few words.
Brian.
Hey, I gotta fill the dead space, alright? My stupidity does that.
There's also another place that we have to explore down here. We may do it... Well, I think that's fast. We may do it next time. I don't know if we'll have enough time. We'll probably have time. We'll see what we... How long we're spending here. But there's another base down here over that waterfall to the right. So we can check that out afterwards. So there's like a ton of stuff down here. And we are...
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor. Cause unknown. Computing theories.
Computing
thanks,
theories.
You do
okay.
That. We were kind of already here, but thanks.
Okay, Google. Compute theories.
Detecting an alien broadcast. Linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within.
And life forms?
Yeah,
alright, we're doing it.
We read that already. Thank you.
Oh, I forgot this part's underwater.
Yeah. So we'll just have to keep on going back to our...
Yeah.
Can I bring it in here?
Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced. indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed.
I wonder if it was the sea dragon.
No, it was... Remember we said...
Oh, the warper, right?
That's an egg.
I don't know what it's for.
I can't scan you. Can I break you?
Didn't they have like a warper thing in here? Maybe it's
those. They did. No, remember we found the big thing?
Oh, look at this.
Did we find this last time?
Damage report.
This thing.
Oh, no.
Leviathan ducted a facility perimeter, closing at high speed, exterior
Leviathan.
Massive force. Lifeform contaminant unit 7, Leviathan eggs breached. General structural integrity compromised. Immediate specimen destruction protocol initiated. 314 specimens destroyed. 1 specimen unaccounted for. Evacuation staff to offsite sanctuaries. Planetary quarantine protocol initiated at the following sites. Grant to air quarantine enforcement platform, power plant, primary containment facility.
Affected individuals may not leave the planet. All right.
So it was breach Leviathan that caused it.
All right.
This thing.
Holy crap. Skeletal remains.
I don't think we actually looked at this last time. I mean, we looked at it. I think we scanned it, but I didn't open it, I don't think. Skeletal remains of vast predator discovered inside an artificial habitat of the alien research facility. Habitat. Constructed a house specimen suggests to be kept alive in containment for research purposes for months or even years. Cause of death. Time of death coincides with the facility's abandonment. There's little physical damage to skeleton, sudden death from malnourishment or outside interference. Biology. Share some skeletal traits with the biter. This fossilized specimen is significantly larger.
Common with the sea dragon.
Yeah. Okay, imagine no living species encountered though so far. It's either faced extinction in the past 1,000 years or evolved beyond recognition. Okay.
We got 60 oxygen.
Thank you.
You are welcome. We're gonna die!
We're fine. Because the thing is right there, so. It's an easy fix with the oxygen at this point. It's down here.
What thing is right where?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
See, oh.
Can you make it there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's go now.
Boom. Oxygen. Leave it here.
On second thought.
See right here?
Yeah.
All right.
I want to explore this area a little more.
You're right. There you go.
There's a hard right.
In here, you mean?
Yeah. Let's see if there's anything like on the floor or anything.
There might be.
Excuse me.
Bones.
Stop rendering in my face, please.
Some fish in here.
All right, so I don't think there is anything else down here. Doesn't look like it. Alright, so yeah, there's nothing else in here. Okay, so cool. Alright, next room. Here we go. This was the warper room. Data.
Yes.
Residual biological evidence suggests that indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive gene manipulation.
So is the warper the indigenous life form that they brought here?
It might be. Oh, self-warping quarantine. Yeah. Self-warping
quarantine enforcer unit.
So that's different than just the warper, right?
Its digestive and pulmonary systems have been replaced by an onboard battery receiving energy directly from this facility, distributing it around its body.
Huh.
Miniaturized phase technology has been implemented beneath the skin and is triggered by the central nervous system, allowing the construct to teleport at will. Brain and central nervous system have been digitally augmented with advanced processing power, remote communications. Assessment, programming a hunter, killer, avoid.
So that's the warper. So yeah, the warpers are...
So is that a warper? Oh no, that was the self-warping quarantine.
But I think the warpers are the self...
Are those.
Or maybe not. These do look a little different than the regular warpers. Than Malamar.
Malamar.
It looks a little different, see?
Really, a little bit, yeah.
The face. This is a regular Malamar head. So they probably used... I don't know.
Maybe, well, you know how, like, you targeted one of them and it said warper on it.
Yeah.
You have 40 oxygen.
Here's that.
Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. Huh? A self-scan is strongly advised.
Oh. Thanks. Are we gonna start, like, dying randomly?
PDA data.
I don't know.
30 seconds.
What?
No, that was oxygen. Oh. It was cycling through all.
Okay.
Attached to healthy living cells. What is this? Oh, research bacteria profile. Okay. Attached to healthy living cells.
Mutates.
Basic genetic structure. None. Stage 2 gradual immune system failure. Objective alteration to biological structure. Complete shutdown of executive function. Confirmed death so far.
143 wow. billion.
Well, that's good to know. Let's self-scan.
Okay. Infected. That's all it says. Infected. We know we're infected.
That's all you're going to tell me? Thanks.
Oh.
Oh, that's right.
There we go.
Let's go. Ba-ba! What do we got? Data.
Alien research data.
And a signal. Data. Oh, for the thermal
plant. Thermal plant, yeah.
That's where we just were.
Alien thermal plant.
Was it? Added. Oh, yeah, I think you're right, actually.
Device appears to hold alien research data. It seems that the alien civilization was facing a mass extinction event brought on by bacterium. They established a facility to study the infection, possible cure, exclusion. Only one survived infection with bacterium. It's the Emperor. His vision to study Emperor specimen instead contained within purpose-built habitat elsewhere on the planet, down there. While it's unlocked yet, the specimen is questioned is still contained within the facility, as well as the alien research left behind information relating to the cure they were seeking. References to Emperor containment facility and the data are scarce. Location suggested to be
death. So we were there, down yeah. Okay.
Let me head back here real fast.
What else we got?
So, crap. Do we need to, like, in order to find
a cure, we have to go find the one that survived.
Which would be the Emperor, the Sea Emperor. Well, do we have to scan that to find a cure?
Isn't the Sea Emperor not in the
what was
world yet?
Oh, you're right. That's the Sea Dragon. You're right. Oh, crap. So, yeah, that's probably what that is. Oh, I was going to go to this.
So there probably is no cure yet. I think we got everything that's here.
I think so, too. Alright, so we learned a lot more.
We did.
So it looks like we're probably going to have to end up scanning the Sea Emperor once that's a thing. But the question is, it says another, like, containment. Would it be separate from where the Sea Dragon is? Or would it be in the same area?
That I don't know.
Now let's go...
Let's go head on over to that base. That you were talking about.
Let's do that.
You said it's over the waterfalls?
Yep.
I see dragon. How you doing? You good? Yeah, my day was good. Thanks for asking.
It's the sea dragon.
Tom is an asshole, you're right. You made him really mad. There oh god, go. Look out!
There it is.
Oh so, wow.
Yeah, we came really close last time, and we like, imagine.
Drop the base!
Goodbye!
Let's get in there. Can we not? Ah! Hey! Hey! Oh, they're fighting each other!
Well, they're attacking us this.
Detect titanium mass somewhere in this area. Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora.
That's probably this.
Stop that! Asshole!
This didn't bring us far. How do I get in you?
Go back up. You missed it. There was a hull entrance. In one of those things. Right there, wasn't it? Right there? Fuck.
Good call, Brian. What do we got?
Well, I gotta say part of it. Oh, there's a ladder behind you. Oh, shit, PDA. Oh, Degasi.
You
wanna read this when we get outside?
Yeah. I was hoping I'd get the coffee.
Hi! Hey, come in here. We'll come to you. Now go out there and go to the right. There's a ladder, I thought. To right. Yeah, right there. What else we got?
Yay.
Another Degasi. Lab equipment. Orange artifact. Hmm.
Okay.
Me too.
Lab equipment.
It's all lab equipment.
Yeah.
What's the lab equipment for? It's just to have in your base?
Yeah, for now, at least. I don't know if it will be something else.
I think we got everything.
I think so, too.
Did you put it underneath there on purpose? Wait, what are you doing?
I'm looking around a little more.
Oh. You can get in your sea moth and look around. Or look in sea moth and get some more freaking oxygen. That'd be a good idea. They don't like you, so they moved it. As like a prank. And they weren't gonna tell you, because you left your keys in the ignition.
Look like there's more stuff down here, though.
Yeah, it looks like there's definitely something in here. A bed.
A locker.
Can I please have the bed for my room?
A PDA, more Degasi.
Oh, we got some Fangra? World best.
Some alcohol.
Some, liquid courage.
Picture frame.
Frame a picture of the game docs in our base. Hey! What a great view these people had.
Well, let's go through this stuff. All right, so this is...
Degasi survivors. We were on like, it's like 7 and 8, I think. If you go down, you'll find it. They're there.
Okay, so this is...
There's right, seven.
So let's go...
I think 6, 7, and 8, or... Definitely 7. I saw 7 and 8. Can we help you? Hello? Who's there? Hey! Turn out the lights.
They're actually hurting us?
No.
Stop!
They want to hang out. Look at that eyeball. They want you to eat them.
Is that what you want?
They want to play.
Anyway, let's read.
Okay.
Okay, so let's go to... Did we do this one? Margaret, a couple months now. Chief. Did we read this one yet?
Kilometer down.
I think we read this one already.
Yeah. Let's go to 7.
Sabaldi, we're sick. What? How? You've been coughing, right? Feeling itchy? Uh-oh. The suit biometrics would have warned us. It's something new. Spit it out, then. Are we going to throw up our insides, dissolve into slime? What? I don't know. If I can isolate the bacteria in our blood, then I could test its effect on our live specimens. Turns them inside out. You got a fix for that? I have to sign now. You have full faith, son. Risk-taking. Sound of hatch closing. Margaret Maida has boarded the habitat. What are you so happy about, Maida? Say, kid, I brought you something. Is it a Leviathan? Towed it home on the back of the sub. You killed it? It's still breathing. I was about to finish the job.
Wow.
Pass me the hardened knife. Are you out of your mind? You brought the thing here? What if others come? You either got curious and came of its own accord, or got messed up and dragged here. When we get off this planet, I'm going to drag you through every court in the damn empire.
Oh, man.
Oh, so achieve your risk and fairness lives, specimen research. I'm going to bring them home. Bart, tell him, right, you're both wrong. Margaret, I can't find out how these creatures resist the bacteria if you kill them all or pump them full of transfuser serums. Shut up. They don't even often oblige in coming in alive. What do you expect? Okay, so this is her trying to bring them back to be looked at, essentially, on the Degasi. Or with the Degasi stuff. So the Leviathans are the only ones not affected, in other words.
That's what it sounds like.
Wow, okay.
Okay, well,
That was the thing.
That little base that we just found, and...
So this girl was wrapped in... Where are we? I think I know where we are, actually.
We're in the Grand Reef.
I'm gonna go straight up. I think I know where we are.
You don't have to go straight up. Go up and straight. Go towards the Cyclops. You can probably swim to it, right? Oh, that's far.
Yeah. I think I know whereabouts where we are. Son of a bitch. It is. It's the floating island. It's the other island.
Ooh. What is that?
That's something. Yeah, because I was over here before. Because I need to get aluminum oxide crystals. And I know that they're over here under the floating island. Instead of having to travel all over the place to find an entrance... We could just teleport here. We'd have to get another sea moth, though. The Leviathans are the only things that can't be affected.
Uh-huh.
Once the Sea Emperor is a thing, we're going to need to find that thing. And probably scan it.
And my die. Guess.
And I wonder about the... I still want to finish scanning the dragon, too.
Yeah.
I'm curious
we'll get
to
that.
See what that says. Not now, obviously, but yeah, we'll get to it.
His description says, this guy will fuck you up. No lie. He will fuck you up.
You will die.
You will die.
Right.
Thanks for rhyming that.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
I'm lost down here. Anyway, we are going to leave this here. Let us know what you thought of this. Let us know if you have any theories about the disease research facility, about the Sea Emperor, about the disease itself.
If you guys want to see us check out an area that we haven't checked out yet, let us know in the comments below. Make sure you look through our videos first before, because there are some places we haven't really checked out that maybe I haven't seen, but maybe you have, and like, and you're grinding and all that stuff.
I mean, the map is ginormous.
It's huge.
It's a huge map, and it's like expanding with every update, essentially. I don't know if it's getting further out with every update, but he's adding more and more in every update, which is really cool. I mean, there's so much, and it's still early access.
Yeah.
It's still early access. It's incredible, the detail in this game. And especially now, with the whole story behind it, because it used to be just...
explore this ocean.
Right, and survive. Now it's, you have an end game of don't die via disease. And I don't know how far the disease will go.
Poop.
Right now. Like, if I scan myself again, does it change? Probably not.
Infected.
But we're infected, and it's apparently getting worse.
Getting that sea moth.
So,
welcome aboard, Captain.
Let me save. So, but yeah, and then in the next episode, I don't know what else. I mean, there's the two, we got two other life pods. Oh yeah, that's another thing I forgot to mention. We got another signal. I mean, we saw the one last episode for Life Pod 17. There's another
Life Pod 2. Yeah, Life Pod 2.
Which is in the other direction, which we haven't kind of been in that direction really, so we can't go that way and check that out. So those are two more things we can do in the next couple of episodes.
And now we have a blue artifact and an orange artifact.
Right, which...
we don't know if they do anything
they
yet.
They have to be coming into play soon.
And there's also more alien caches, precursor caches.
Yes, we can also check those out. That's also, yeah, I forgot about those. So we can get the locations of those and just go right to them. That's how we found the one that we found in the dunes. He just brought up the coordinates, so we just went right there. Right before we were attacked.
Yeah.
Or right... yeah, right before we were...
we were looking for it,
right,
and then
after we
stumbled into the area, and Tom was like, wait a minute, what's that? And then...
but we're going to leave this episode here, so let us know all of that down in the comments below. Yeah. But thank you everybody so much for watching.
Make sure you hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon so you know when we post more Subnautica.
And check those adaptations for videos that we've done. Once again, I'm Thomas Pac-Man.
And I'm Brian D.
And we'll see you next time.
See you guys later.